Welcome back. Today's episode with my Raleigh crew here.
Dose of D-Lee.
And
my persuasion.
I got my Khmer friends. And a half.
And a half.
And a half. Okay, so today.
And a half.
No.
No, you Khmer men thay. So today we're going to be teaching Derek how to learn some Cambodian words, some Khmer words. And he can only use context clues to guess what we're saying. So we're gonna mix it in with a little of Khmerish, like English and Cambodian, so he can figure out what the word that at least I commonly use in my video, so that he can figure out what we're talking about. Okay? You ready? Are you ready?
I'm nervous.
You're nervous?
You
why?
Should yeah. You should be. You should be.
I know it's Khmer, which means color, I think. Or color?
It
dark?
It's black.
Black.
Oh, see, I'm already losing.
You want to do the first question? Or like, yeah.
Okay.
Okay. So, Derek?
Yes.
Trong nhắm bài.
Am I trying to buy something?
No. Nhắm bài. Do you know what bài means?
I don't know what bài?
Yeah.
Mean. No.
Okay.
Am I bi?
No.
Okay.
No. It pertains to food. Here's a hint. It pertains to food.
Hamburger.
No.
Pie. Pie.
No.
Pie.
No. Do you want to? This is a question. Do
okay.
you want to nyam bai?
Eat.
Yes. Eat.
Eat what?
Bai. My food.
Bai.
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 It's like popular and.
It's an Asian
rice.
Food.
Yes. Oh, so, kumbai means rice?
Nyam bai.
Yum bai.
Nyam bai actually means to eat.
To
I
eat.
Mean, even
okay.
though we use the word.
Yum bai a
bai.
Lot.
I think it's more than bai.
Yeah. Okay, now that we're talking about bai.
Okay,
okay.
Bai.
So, we're gonna keep it food.
Okay, come eat.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, Derek.
Mm-hmm.
Chong nyam bai. Chamoy sak krok.
Whoa! Slow down!
Okay. So, we already talked about the first part.
Okay.
Like, you're
do
eating
I want to take you out to eat?
You want to eat? Take out.
Chong nyam bai.
I'm going to buy.
Going,
no.
You're
going to eat.
Going to eat.
Going to eat. Noodles and rice.
Chong nyam bai. Chamoy sak krok.
Pork belly egg roll.
So I'll switch it into Khmerish for you.
Okay, Khmerish. That means English and
Derek.
Okay.
Do you want?
Do you want
sauerkraut?
Sauerkraut.
Sounds kind of like it.
Sounds like
okay,
it.
Okay, but it's a popular, simple.
We ate some of it today.
Easy.
Chicken.
With rice. You eat it with rice.
Beef.
No.
Oh.
You said
pork. Oh, the spicy stuff.
So I'll give you a hint. So sauerkraut is like the word for meat.
Okay, so meat, pork. Wait, so many words to meat.
Krok, krok.
Krok, krok.
So today's 4th of July, so typical
grill,
American
pork,
eat on the grill, they
chicken,
cook.
Chicken, sausages.
Yes.
Sausage.
Oh.
Sakrok is sausage.
Oh. Can y'all just speak how we speak? Good morning, hello.
We no? do. We say it's Sunday.
Who's there? I know nothing. I'm trying to learn.
Oh God, don't ever date a Khmer girl. They'll be like, what?
If you're single, DM me. I'm going to date you. I'll figure this out.
You can teach him.
Please help him.
You can teach him and he can teach you.
Hey. I got money.
Oh God. Oh God.
The sausage.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
Then you need to go knock to my knees.
Wash your hand.
Clothes.
Clothes.
Bathroom.
So you're on a date, you might want to
do
this.
Or in the morning when you wake up.
Brush your teeth.
Yay! Doing good.
Knock me. I thought like pluck me.
No.
Oh, right, brush my teeth.
Knock me.
Okay.
What you?
I don't know. I don't know.
Okay, last one. Oh wait, no, I got a different one.
Okay.
You've already done your thing. Are you going to go react?
Mm.
To bed.
Are you going to go react in the bathroom?
Boo boo.
Yeah!
Musa.
The whole dating thing now just kind of got.
No, we don't want dating now.
I don't know about all that. You're gonna have to. Do you feel comfortable going to the bathroom? I know it's kind of off subject, but do you go like with the door open?
Oh God, and then my boo thing is there?
Yeah, or just like, you know, talk to people while they're in the bathroom?
You know what? My ex used to always stay in the bathroom when I took a boo-boo.
Ew!
I don't understand why she did that, but she did.
You didn't find that weird?
I mean, I don't know how much I can say it on film, because I was going to ask, like, have you ever had somebody try to do something to you while you're on the toilet?
Oh.
Do what?
Not your tongue.
Brush your teeth, but in a different place.
Another subject.
Oh, do that the last one.
What's that?
Did you?
Okay. Well, yeah, we'll do that because it's kind of like the whole bathroom.
Okay,
yeah.
Bathroom.
Still in the bathroom.
So you're getting ready to go out on a date.
Yeah.
And you know you brush your teeth.
Brush my teeth. Yeah.
You react already. Before you have to go on a date, of course. So, what do you do next to get ready for a date? You go to mukdak, huh?
Take a shower.
Yeah!
Come on, smart.
Hurry. Come on.
Come on, smart.
Good job, man.
Good job.
You did it. So, he's single.
Single.
Not bilingual. And he has some dog. Yeah, you have to be careful with the language, because dog by itself could mean
you know what.
Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. We appreciate you.
Don't forget to follow us, you know.
My persuasion.
Name's gonna be right there.
Right here.
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 Here. Here. Here. Here. Here. Here.